Major update on my TPT seller's guide. It comes with your first free product template, a logo template, and a square cover template. You can go check out the preview to look at the table of contents, but I'll read it for you. You sign up with a basic seller's account. You're through the store setup, choosing your name, your logo, and filling out your profile. You brainstorm for your store by learning who is buying on TPT and what kind of products are being searched for on TPT. I lead you through making your first free product, which has to be a freebie on Teachers Pay Teachers, and your first paid product, how to make a preview with the watermark that's flattened for that paid product, and how to make that square cover. I show you how to improve your storefront by making the banners and the quote box, and I show you how to choose your featured four products at the top of the site and your featured freebie product. We go into how to bundle products by theme or by type and how to price those bundles and the different promotion strategies on Teachers Pay Teachers. And of course, there's little celebratory pages along the way. This kind of guide is for you if you are step-by-step, check off the box, follow the instructions kind of person. And at the end of the guide, you'll have your first freebie, your first paid product, your storefront will be all pretty and set up, and you'll have an idea for a product line for a bundle. And I'll keep updating this guide as things change with TPT. Let me know if you have any questions. Had to update it because TPT raised their file size limits. Canva, you can now use Pro Elements in a PDF download for commercial use if it's flattened. I had to update this. And if you purchased your guide a long time ago, you can just download the new version on TPT.